Hey everybody, my name is Merlish and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, we are in the salt mines, I think. They were talking about salt mines and, wait, was that? Psychostimulants. I can't pick it up. Let's clear up some space. Maybe we could use the psychostimulants out here. Maybe there's secret. Oh, okay, never mind. Can't reach it. Hello? Anybody? Hi! Bam! Gotcha. Oh, chemical fluid. Ah, I'm full though. I have. Fuck. Well, let's just move on. Let's use the handgun. Hi! Oh, there are like three more in the background. Oh, whoops. Fuck! No. Don't stop moving. Stop moving! Thank you. One more, I think? Oh, two more. Whoa, what's that sound? Also, I'm almost out of normal. No, I have a lot of normal bullets. I'm out of enhanced bullets. Hey! Stupid if you get like used to enhanced handgun ammo. The normal ones are so ineffective, like. Do I hear another one? Oh, there's another one in the background. Come on. Thank you. Another one. Oh, and another one in. Oh, come on. Are you gonna make me freaking ruin all my ammo? Not sweet. Or I'm just gonna ruin it myself by missing all my shots. Thank you. I think I have some more in the thingamajig though, in the storage. Sup, dog? I feel like I tried to flick too much when I aim because I feel like they're gonna dodge, but they actually don't. What's that? Oh, chemical fluid. Let's use the psychostimulants. There we go. Is there anything back there that I forgot? Oh, wait, is this a chemical fluid? Strong chemical fluid. Aha. Are we gonna need these then? Well, let's just move on. So that's an elevator then. Let's see if there's anything more. Ooh, what's this? More strong chemical fluid. What? Why do we need so much? Shotgun shells. That's something that I would never say no to. Oh, another box. More shotgun shells. Yay! What's this? Ooh, it's a box. With the herb that I can't pick up. I don't have any space. I have so many, like, bullets on me. Oh, I have an antique coin. I should put that back. Hey, you know what? I don't feel like putting it back. Hello? Does this work? Seems kind of broken to me. Wait! We're not going up? Well, then. Oh, shit. my god. Fuck. Okay. Hello? Oh no! Not you! Not you! Not you! Not you! Thank you. Oh my god. What is in these? I can't tell. Oh, more bombs! So, anyone in here? No? Okay. I'm fine with that. Herb, I can't pick it up. Oh my god, another one. God, let me just go here first. Oh, the what? Why the sound? No, 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 no. Oh, it's one of those. I see. Oh my god. Oh my, Oh my damn. I'll just kill you with the shotgun then. Alright. Burn a few. Aw, man. All of these items, dude. What was that? I heard a sound. There's another bomb here. But I don't feel like getting rid of it. Don't really feel like I have to. What is that? Hello? Evelyn? Daddy? Mommy? Anyone? Where the fuck do I go? Oh, bombs! I don't have space! Are you kidding? Can I reload something? And then make space? Is that possible? Of course not! God dang it. Sup? Oh. Oh. That's mag ammo! I don't have the mag on me. But I do have the ammo. Well, that's just hey! You weren't there before! Oh, hey! Fuck you! Fuck you! Please, can you not? I'm not prepared for this. Okay. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Bleh. Heal. Where am I? Oh my god. Jesus Christ, that caught me off guard. You fucking asshole, dude. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted. I think I'm keeping my shotgun on me. Loaded at all times. Oh, fuck's sake! Oh my god, that scared me! Are there more? I feel like I'll be fine unless, like, the four-legged come over again. Come over to fucking play. Wait. What the heck? It's a dead end. Do I push the cart? Huh? though.
This is the end of the... Don't you dare. It's the end of the track.
Huh.
There's a bomb on that thing.
Hello? Anything here in the corner?
No.
Bam!
What is this place? Why are we here?
Machine gun ammo. That's actually helpful. Oh! Did I see someone? Or was that an hallucination? Huh. Let's go up. Oh, crap. Hey! Walk! Oh! Fucking hell! I could have known, but I didn't. Oh, hello. Ew. Sent Friday, January 16, 2015. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal. And she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one too. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. That bitch Mia's still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn... Wait, who wrote this? Lucas, maybe Lucas wrote this. So I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she didn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Bioweapon, I see. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Oh, Grandma! Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Grandma! Grandma! I was right! I am, like, 99.99996 sure that I was fucking right from the start. Why do I need all of these herbs and chemical fluid? Boss fight incoming? Oh. Steroids! Oh my god! I need these! Do I have some more space now? I don't. Wait, I have two knives on me. A folding knife, a survival knife. You know what? I don't need this knife anymore, so... I can't throw it out? Are you kidding? Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna throw this out then. Fine. And then, we can get this one. Bam. More health, bitches. And then, we get the herbs. Yay. Let's go. What is this room? Very interesting. What is this? Infection report. This report details the symptoms that appear when the bacterium that grows inside of the E-Series infects a human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets, hereafter referred to as mold. Okay. So the mold is what grows into or infects the human, and then the human turns all cray?
What is that? I'm not sure I wouldn't touch that yet. 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. Necrotoxin E-series dosage test. 10 minutes after dose, death. 12 minutes after dose, cell calcification? I don't know what that means. So, sup? Oh, jeez. Enecrotoxin destroys cells of any subject based on E-Series bioweapon model. Used only for disposal for E-Series assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of an E-Series cells into the... Oh! There we go! And then? What's it gonna do? What is it? Destroy cells of any. Oh! I can destroy Eevee with that stuff? Uh-huh. Now I need to find her still. This project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts for the company's next generation experimental battlefield superiority initiative. Working with technical assistance from HCF. What the fuck was that? There's no air vents here, right? Right. What makes this project markedly different from conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. Huh. I've noticed that- Hey! Hello! Can you walk? Thank you. That they are Eevee's servants. Jesus, this is a lot of text. Evelyn's functions also include the ability to form organisms from micella, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms form of countless micella. They exhibit a strong survival instinct, will defend themselves. Fungal toughness, remarkable strength give them significant battlefield potential. Researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded. Also, molded as in shaped. Whoa! Something is blocked out. Treatment of accidental infections performing blank on samples of Evelyn's body tissue produces a unique... But I made that! I just made that! The fungicidal serum? If subject's cells are already largely invaded, serum will be fatal. We found that subjecting it to blank would enhance its effects. I feel like I've already read this somewhere. What's been interesting to observe in Evelyn's behavior is her obsession with the concept of family. In experiments, we found on multiple occasions that infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she were really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as a theme for her mental control? This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that a family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. Very true. On the other hand, well, a sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantined upbringing, a parent's love. I wouldn't be surprised if that's why she's like that. I mean, it's probably true anyway. Hey! A save room! Nice! Alright. I thought I saw someone there, but I'm being crazy, I think. Enhanced handgun ammo! Yeah! Yeah! I need that. What's this door? Okay. That's not actually a door I can use. Hello? Anybody? Anybody? I'm getting my shotgun out. I'm missing so many items here. Just because I can't carry them. Ooh, another door. Do you hear that? I don't see her. Hello? Evie baby? I mean well. I mean all too well. Don't you fucking run from me. Ah! Fuck. Oh my god. No, you die. What is happening? Should I run? Like, whoa. Ayo! Go, 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 go. Oh, shut the fuck up. Oh, fuck me, fuck me. Ah! No! No! You! Fuck you! Ah! Please! Oh my god. Oh! Oh! I have to reload! Oh my god! Okay, you know what? You know what? God damn it. This is fucked up. Oh, I can run! Moving on. Oh, fuck. No! I'm too late. Oh! Gotta go. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? Ay. I don't wanna... Fuck! Ugh! I don't wanna waste too much ammo on these pieces of shit. Hello? Am I safe? Am I- Oh! Oh! Okay, you know what? I think I needed my bombs for this. I do not have them. This is great. Ow! I'm gonna go up the ladder. You ain't gonna be able to stop me. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ah! Hey!
Are you kidding me?
Again. I'm almost dead anyway. No. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Whoa. This is a dead end. Shit. Hello. Sneaky. I skipped so many fights right now. Don't know. Oh, a safe spot. Yay. Oh my god. I skipped so many fights right now. Mind map. Like I needed that. I don't care anymore. Like, I'm sorry. Felt something. Oh no! It's full. Damn it. Hello? Oh, the wheelchair! The wheelchair of doom. Hi! I remember you from the beginning of the game. Wait! Oh my god! We're in the room. We were checking out the doll and then Mia got caught. Oh my god. Oh!
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Yeah, this is what I was talking about. This is what I was talking about. Oh my god. Can we go this way? Okay, I guess not. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Oh, this is the stairs where Mia attacked me. Please don't scare me. Please don't. Oh my god.
Leave me!
Hi! Hey, Evie! How are you?
This is your fault.
Why?
Why am I seeing this?
I didn't do shit to you, Evie. You know this. Oh. Is there still an axe here somewhere?
It's all your fault. I'm a scary little girl.
Yeah, you are.
Ethan, it's
oh,
okay.
Oh, goddammit.
It's okay, it's me.
I know.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, God. Not again.
You shouldn't have done that. It fucking hurts.
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
But she already tried to kill me like 50 times. Hasn't she done enough? Wait. What the fuck happened to this room? What? There's a bed here now. Whoa, okay. I missed something. Guess we're gonna fight Mommy now. Hello? Mia? Mia? Oh, hey, fuck me. God damn it. I guess I.
One of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Ah!
Don't need your pity.
Ah! What the fuck is this doll doing here? Oh. That was an illusion? Up. You're gonna have to take this serum sooner or later, Evie. Can we go outside? No! Damn it, we have to go upstairs, I think. It's basically the only way we haven't gone yet. Jump scares, man. Hi! Hi, Evie.
Get away! How are you?
Woo! I can't go here? Okay.
Leave me alone! How are you?
Ooh. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Okay.
Ah! Ooh, what?
I died? Huh.
Evelyn won't let you get near her. If you want to take her out with the E necrotoxin, you'll have to guard her attacks.
Stay away! No, you don't!
Oh, oh, crap. Yes, I kill!
No, no!
Oh, oh! No, I was so close! No, so close! No. So close! Get to her! Get to her! Good!
No, no, no!
Do we do.
You.
Grandma!
Why does everyone hate me?
Oh no! Manage items. Really? I get it. Oh, nice. Awesome. I need that in my life. All right. I put my mag in the in my backpack now. God damn it, Grandma.
Goodbye.
It hurts! Damn you all to hell!
All right. Come on. Move. Let's put this here. Do I have it now? I have it now. Bam! Wait, I forgot the mag ammo. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Bam! Oh man. Bam! Bam! Oh my god. No. Let's go. God, no. God, please. Equip it. Reload, please. Bam. Oh my god. Relax. Bam. Oh my god. Nate! What is happening? Where am I going now? Was that it? Whoa, was that it? No, that was not it. No. What the fuck? Oh my god. I can't move. I'm like paralyzed.
You're just a little boy.
No! Ooh, I should have guarded. Should've guarded. Should've guarded! Fuck! Can I guard still? I can. Oh my god! What the fuck? No, 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 where are we going? Please! Have mercy on me!
I just wanted a family.
No, 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 no. Don't touch me! Oh! Oh god! What the? No! What is?
Use it!
Use what? What is that?
Playtime over.
Oh my god! What is this gun? Oh my god! No, no! What's she gonna do? What's she gonna... What? Was that it? I thought this would be significantly harder. Way harder. I guess we're being saved. I believe the game has two endings though.
Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Am I being
saved? Took you guys so long?
I got saved! Oh my god!
Ethan?
Mia!
Mia. You made it.
Holy shit! She's alive!
Did I?
Oh my god.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight.
When will it
open? What a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here.
No.
So were the Bakers. It was that thing,
Bakers.
Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
Are they?
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us.
Of course. That seems like
maybe
the logical choice.
Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Was that really it? Was that really it? What is this?
Everybody's dead.
Nice! Oh my god. I'm so sad that the game ended. This was so good. game was amazing.
The prisoner with no
what really drew me to this game when I saw the first, like, trailer or footage of it was basically that it was first person. First person does a lot for me. I really like first person more than third person. I don't know, I just really got drawn into it by all the trailers and footage, and then I started the game and I was instantly, like, hooked. I was so hooked. My god. So good. This game is so good, you guys. I still have to find out what happens when you choose Zoe over Mia, though. So fucking good, you guys. So good. Oh my god. I'm a big fan now. Like, a big fan. I played Resident Evil 5 with a friend of mine a while back, but it was really... because it was third person and because the controls were a little wonky and weird to what I'm used to, you know, in games from, like, the last 3-4 years, it really wasn't my thing. And this game doesn't really feel like a Resident Evil game because of that. Or, well, it's still, you know, a Resident Evil story. Unlocked weapon Albert-01R will be added to the item box. Cool. Unlocked item, the Secrets of Defense, will be added to the item. Secrets of Defense? Additional free content, not a hero. Nice! There is a DLC that came out a couple of days ago, I think, or maybe even a week ago. I'm definitely gonna play that too, so expect way more from this game. Anyway, I think that was it. This was the last part of the main story of Resident Evil 7. Now, we have additional free content coming in spring. We also have a DLC that I'm going to buy pretty soon that I'm going to play. So, there's obviously, like, lots more to come of this game. And I'm really happy about that because I can't let this go. I already know that I'm gonna be bothered by it for the next couple of days until I play the DLC that came out. This game was amazing. It gave me such chills. But it was something... I just kept playing it, you know? And that's so fucking important. A game that is so scary, but you still want to know more. You still want to keep playing. You still want to keep facing these fucking horrible monsters. And you're so scared, but you love it to death. And that's like one of the main things that makes this game so fucking amazing. The only thing that I can think about now that I don't really... that's more on the negative side than the positive side, was that the end fight, it was not that hard. I thought it would be way harder than that. It was over pretty soon. Yes, I died the first time, but with the Mach-44, it was pretty easy to get through. That's the only thing that I can think about right now that was more on the negative side than the positive side. But other than that, this game was amazing. Mwah. Perfect. Anyway, like I said, expect more of this game. Way more of this game. Because I can't get enough of it. I hope you can't get enough of it. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!